Welcome back. Corruption, governance, danger of negative perception of politicians, change in political discourse were some of the topics discussed with passion on the last day of difficult dialogues. However, all these were underlined by an optimism that Indians have started gaining confidence in themselves.
Dr. Farooq Abdullah, former Union Minister and former Chief Minister of Jammu and Kashmir, appealed for unity and dialogue, arguing that this was the only way for the country to improve. Congress's Sachin Pilot, on the other hand, called corruption not as political problem but a social problem.
We've always had governments and we've always had opposition. And political parties, political opponents should not be enemies. We are contemporaries, we are ideologically different, we are competitive, we are faced against each other on issues of thought, ideology, way forward, how to serve India better. But I don't think we should be enemies of each other. That argues very poorly for our country.
I see a huge shift where the class divide goes and the gender divide goes. And for me, it is amazing to see regular women going out there and saying, hey, you might have a personal law there, but we want laws and equal opportunities as per the constitution. So it's amazing when a young leader who nobody's heard of goes there and says women should be allowed in Shani Shignapur. Then the matter goes to High Court when it comes to Shabrimala.
I believe that there is a medical sclerosis or narrowing down of arteries which are blocking enlightened and constructive communication in the making and evolution of India.
Vice Chancellor of Goa University Varun Sahani, economic and political analyst Surjit Balla called corruption a bane on governance and said the country needed to become more performance based instead of reservation based.
What I would single out as what has held us back throughout is our mindset. And this is a mindset, and I saw it in some of the sessions over here. And I'm really taking it from the sessions over here, if you will, to illustrate what is wrong with our mindset. The first part that's wrong with our mindset is the idea that profits are bad, that performance is bad, that incomes are bad. You know, there's something wrong with you if you will make money, if you are efficient. So therefore, this is the socialist, what used to be called the socialist mindset. It remains. We are one of the only two or three countries in the world that has that socialist mindset. So I think we need to worry about it. Then we have, if you will, in our mindset, and for a secular country.
Our chief reporter, Glenn Costa, with video journalist Irshad Sheikh in Panji.